Out of the zone. Lewis right back in for the Kings. Pellick with Andrioff coming after him. Andrioff lost the glove. Puck in there as well.
Punch it in from the red line. Zizekas getting in his way. Voracek still gets in the forecheck, and Drew steals the puck. Drew centered for Couturier, but two times
in a row against the Avs without scoring a goal. Coming back for the puck. Aho. But Soderberg hustled after it. Played the puck up the board.
Side Barzell and Eberle as the Islanders down to 10 forwards and have to juggle just about everything. Puck pinned along the boards and it's snapped.
2 minutes per minute. Playing on defense. Playing with Big Z, but I can tell you that he's playing in all situations.
Oh, giveaway by Tavares. Pastrnak off the...
In that scenario and saying, hey, I'm just going to go play my game. I know what my game is.
Puck worked around for Schaller, out for Krug, one-timer.
Dermott carries it out. Everybody's been on the ice so far in this game. Seidenberg. Moore comes in and chopped it away. Komarov gets it back to the line. Dermott shooting, tipped in front of the net. They jump in the net. Conte score.
Hickey gave it away to Franz Nielsen and dumps it deep into New York territory. Advocator first in on it, sees his team is changing. Barzell checked there by Larkin.
It over for Nick Holden.
Nice clearing play by D'Angelo. Just a nice soft touch into the area, and his Ranger teammate was there.
Here. Ward is halfway out. He's gone now. 2:24 on the clock. Six skaters out for Bill Peters. Down by a deuce. It's rolled back for Fulton. Here comes
Cross.
Sure, everybody's thinking that's the.
Lost it and came to Foligno, who will dump it in.
Boy, Islanders have had some real good opportunities and some near opportunities.
Cullen.
Carry in. Plays it deep as the Flames able to finish off a change. Puck shoveled back to the line. Mark Giordano. Here's Hamilton, wide through center ice. On the wing to Frolik. Play it all the way around for Gaudreau. Pellick trying to get there. Gaudreau gets it away. Plays it back to the line. Hamilton over to Mark.
Makes no mistake there. So Coro's been good, Darren, so far.
Yes, he has.
But that was one of those Taco Bells where you don't want to...
With another turnover, maybe,
yeah.
In the neutral zone again. And
yeah.
They tried to overcompensate, as you pointed out. Three guys going to the puck instead of sorting it out on the way back.
Well, they had the... two.